Hi, everybody. We have a new ground for you, the Wanda Metropolitano, the new home of Atletico Madrid. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Today, Atletico Madrid against Deportivo Alaves. Quite a call by the board of directors of Atletico Madrid to up sticks from the Vicente Calderon and to come to this state-of-the-art stadium. It's very good, and I'm sure they'll enjoy it here, the fans particularly. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak.
Diego Godin starts alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence. Koke starts with Yannick Ferreira Carrasco in the wide positions. Antoine Griezmann plays up front with Kevin Gamero.
This is the 11 who will start for Deportivo Alaves.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Been a colourful history, hasn't it, for Atletico Madrid, Alan? Remember Jesus Gil, who was the president?
Yeah, he wasn't happy if he wasn't hiring and firing his managers every few months, was he? He was a character.
Valente Larrazabal, ready to get the game underway. Atletico Madrid just kicking off here. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge. Ibai Gomez. Romero. Now, can he take them on? Alexis. Good forward play from them. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Low cross into the area. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Could be dangerous. Tomas Pina. Romero. Well, here comes the support. Crisp defending there. Felipe Luis. Koke. And he gives it back to him. Griezmann. Felipe Luis. Griezmann. It's looking good, this move. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Going for goal! Goalkeeper makes the save. That's a comfortable save. Gabby. Well, I like the look of this attack. Kevin Gamero.
Got his shot off now.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Gabby.
Okay.
Felipe Luis. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Might be dangerous from the corner. What about that effort from Gamero?
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there, almost wheeling away in celebration, but that placed effort, clipping the upright.
Corner from Coca, and they get it away. Gabby. Now, shots on here. He's way off target.
The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Neatly intercepted. Koke. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Saul. Kevin Gamero. Juan Fran. Here's Gamero. On to Griezmann. Tackle goes in. Koke. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Griezmann. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Here's a chance for Atletico Madrid. The score's level from this corner. Okay, he's taken the corner.
Now the shot!
He blocked it then. Romero. Atletico Madrid winning possession. On the move and able to cut out the pass. There's good progress with this attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That's a great interception. Can really get at the opposition here. Romero. It's Felipe who comes away with the ball, having won that challenge. Here's Saul. Griezmann. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And here's the shot. Well, nowhere near. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. I think the manager's going to say at half-time, well, keep doing the same and you will get a goal, because they've opened up the opposition time and time again.
I think that's dead right, Martin. You've got to have faith in your strikers that if more and more chances do come their way, they will take them this time.
45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Romero. Koke. Gabby.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Koke looking for a pass, but carrying on and taking the ball up the... Shot on!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch.
And here we are, a double change coming up. Juan Ferran.
They continue to defend as a unit, but no real attacking outlet, so the game is being played in their half.
Nico Gaitán.
He's got his shot off now.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Nicolas Gaitán. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And it's going to be a throw here. Going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Romero. Return pass.
It's looking good, this move. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Nicolas Gaitán. Felipe Luis. Alexis. Romero.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Torres. Griezmann. Going forward well.
Tackle here. An opponent around him. That's good screening of the football.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
He's aiming for the front post.
Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patience has paid off finally.
That was a truly fabulous goal.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground. And he's seen some reward for it down there now.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Camero.
Good forward play from them.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Put in from the wide area.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Felipe Luis. Here's Carrasco. Juan Ferran.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
And it's played to Fernando Torres. Another shot! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle. They're on the move now. Torres. Romero. Attacking well here. There is some backup
to level it up now. Well, it has been coming, this equaliser, but it's taken them some time.
Are we going to see a winner here? I think we might.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Diego Godin. Atletico Madrid, as many men forward as they can get.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball. Quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Jose Maria Jimenez. Gabby. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shot off! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Gabby.
On to Fernando Torres. Free kick in a dangerous position. For a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes.